allow the most merciful and most beneficent. Honorable Excellences, respected teachers, and dear students, Assalamu alaikum. This is Umar Banin from class 1st year. Today I am here to talk about Pakistan's symbol of loving and peaceful nation. Pakistan is a peaceful country, but unfortunately has always been victimized by the global communities. Our country is constantly being victimized by the global communities. Various strict events have caused such a negative image of Pakistan that it destabilizes our beautiful nation. As a responsible citizen of a pure, peaceful, loving nation, we must be a taken initial steps and ensure the reality to the entire world. Citizens, especially a new generation, must provide their time, attention, sincerity in order to make the efforts showing the world Pakistan's peaceful reality. We must be reminded of special sacrifices young leaders Malala Yousafzai, Alpha Karim, Babar Iqbal, and others who played a great role in preserving Pakistan's peaceful behavior, peacefulness in the world. It will be possible if more people are willing to join this mission of being brave hearts. We will change, revolutionary change, and our country dreams of. Thank you.